Nick the Wrangler here with Jessie, one of my most venomous snakes that I have in captivity. She is an East African green mamba, also known as the Dendroaspis angusticeps. Not only does she have one of the most potent venoms, but she is one of the fastest snakes, reaching incredible speeds of up to 12 miles per hour. They feed on birds, lizards, and snakes, and even eggs. What an incredible snake right here.